So I've arrived in Monaco for the Ferrari Cavalcade Riviera, one of three Ferrari Cavalcade rallies this year. Got some pretty special cars. Let's start this side. Look at the spec on this piece of spider. British Racing Green. This gold stripe on it. Very cool. Gold wheels to match. SF90. We've got cars from all countries coming here. Got this Japanese 812 GTS. Got another 812 GTS. Bit of damage on this one. Not great. LaFerrari Aperta. I'll show you this one in a little bit more detail. It's very cool. LaFerrari Aperta all the way from Andorra. 296 GTB. Got some very cool spec SF90s. I assume this is the same owner as the piece of spider because it's exactly the same configuration. And then this is a very nice SF90 as well. Both green. All sorts of nice colours here. More 296s. Really like the spec on this one. Got that heritage livery. And then we've got another piece of spider just showing up here. I love the red Alcantara interior. And it's got this cream, Ferrari call it a Vorio cream stripe running down it. And then a few more cars up here. Sorry, it's quite busy. The British Rolls-Royce Cullinan made the journey over. And then if we look here, we've got a GTC4 Lusso, which is probably quite a sensible car to do a lot of miles in. And this SA Aperta. This is really cool. And then this 488 Pista. This owner's also brought his Monza, which is a very similar spec. Crazy interior. Mm-hmm.